Meet Anthony. He married Lindsay. And soon they brought in Vanessa.
I'm in love with Anthony and Lindsay. I'm their girlfriend.
This is Kamala and her husband, Michael. They're excited to ask their lovers, Tal and Jennifer, to live with them.
It's so rare to have four people that love each other as deeply as we do.
They'll be sharing much more than their beds. When Showtime presents its newest documentary reality series, Polyamory, Married and Dating.
Monogamy destroys families.
Showtime cameras were given full access to capture two real American families that proudly practice polyamory.
Defining polyamory is really tough because everybody has their own idea and does it differently.
Basically, what the definition is just loving more than one person.
It has to do with this fundamental sharing.
It's for you, mm-hmm. And you and you.
The foundation of the relationship is commitment, intimacy, building a family and a home.
We're telling each other everything, not just who we sleep with, but who we're interested in.
Because I get to have sex with whoever I want, I actually don't have to fantasize. My fantasies are coming true.
I feel free and liberated.
I won't feel good till she's naked.
Go upstairs.
Honesty is essential for poly. The difference between poly and a monogamous relationship where you're cheating is just the honesty.
We'll talk about it later, okay? Why does she feel bad?
Because you pay more attention to Kristoff than her.
The biggest question I get is, don't you ever get jealous? And it's like, yes, I'm human, and I do get jealous, but so do monogamous people.
And I'm just not ready to share my girlfriend yet.
It takes a lot of deep conversations to be able to deal with the jealousy. If you're not ready to do personal work, then definitely polyamory isn't for you.
The polyamorous lifestyle may shock some. But with American divorce rates hovering around 50%, these families are on the front line of a growing revolution in the traditional monogamous relationship.
I want people to know that it's okay to live a life this way. It can be good, because it is. It's beautiful. We love it.
I want people to know that monogamy isn't the only way.
If it were socially acceptable, I think there would be way more poly people.
It feels like how we really should all be living.
I really believe that a lot of people are going to watch this show and their jaws are going to drop, and they're also probably going to wonder, am I poly?
Follow two not-so-typical families.
Mommy and Daddy are going to ask Jen and Tal to come and live with us. How would you like that?
Yeah, I like it.
That are changing the way America thinks about love.
Marry me, too.
Holy
Polyamory, a reality show about being married and dating.